Greetings, I'm Caffeine Rage, and I'm back with more of Shadow Warrior. Last time we had one hell of a battle here in this courtyard, and now we're going inside and probably have a cutscene. Sorry there wasn't any real story progression last time, but oh, that was one hell of a fight. So, let's get going. Okay, I was expecting a cutscene right away. Just looking around. Wow, there has to be some sort of fire code that they're breaking with having all these candles without any holders. Yeah. Hello.
So this is it. The mongrel comes to bite the hand of its master one last time.
Face me, Zilla.
You pompous old poop. Fight like a man.
Really, Hoji?
I see you brought your little friend along. Tell me, little demon, how does it feel to be immortal?
Whatever Enra promised you, it's not going to happen.
So we're doing this again.
When I'm done with you, I will have the Nobitsurakage. And when I do, Enra shall kneel before me.
Keep dreaming, Zilla.
Okay, well, I'm slowly wearing him down. Okay, he's about to appear behind me again, isn't he? Come on. Come on, I'm completely exposed here. Slowly wearing him down. Okay, come on.
Oh, come on.
Exactly, Lo Wang. Still haven't figured out how I'm doing that kick. Actually, I should probably heal while I have a chance. I'm really tempted to just pull out my gun and start hammering him. Come on. There we go. Oh, he got disarmed. I really gotta hand it to him.
I've done it. I have the Nobitsurakage.
Woo-hoo! Stop celebrating and kill him. Oh, fuck. Okay. I was really hoping that we would kill Zilla there. I mean, leaving the bad guy alive. That seems like a horrendously bad idea. But what the hell do I know? Yeah, 7 deaths in that. That was not pretty. And I didn't find any secrets. That terrible. Let's continue on and probably have our boss fight now. Still not sure if Hoji's going to betray us or not. Chapter 17. Oh boy, if this is victory. I have a feeling things are about to go bad.
All right, motherfuckers. Who wants some Wang? Climb it before it falls apart. Only one way to find out.
First things first, hang on. Katana. The smith who forged this sword was said to achieve final enlightenment. While forging its blade, every slash makes deals a chi wave. So, is that gonna do when I... So, this move is now useless. Great. Oh, this is going to be a fun one, isn't it? Now it's like every anime featuring a sword fight ever. Well, with supernatural powers. It's like that. It's like the last level in Half-Life 2, actually. Where they give you an awesome new ability and just tell you to go nuts. If you don't know what I'm talking about, stop watching and... Go, play Half-Life 2. Oh, we got artillery coming in. You're dead. You're dead. Oh. I have the power. Oh. I think he didn't even behead anyone yet. Oh, look who it is. Whoa. Looks like somebody lost his head. Oh boy. Let's see if I can run between his legs. Oh! Whoa, what the? Really? Oh shit. Not sure what I'm supposed to... Yeah, I haven't figured out his weak spot yet. Oh, let me guess, glowy parts. Oh, go through. Maybe... swinging the sword like a fat kid with a golf club is not the right idea right now. There we go. That's one down. Come back here!
Weak as a baby's fart.
Really? I have a feeling he's about to come back. Okay, now what? A whisperer. I have a feeling this is Hoji's motivation. Oh shit.
Look out! No! No! No, don't you dare! No, I command you! Stop! Stop right there! No!
Oh boy. That's not good.
Hoji, I don't have the sword.
Figure something out.
Guns.
No.
That's a mouth? Oh, shit. Okay, ammo. Health pet, great. Oh, no. Really love some rockets right about now. That would be great. Flamethrower, not useful. Come on. This is not gonna work. Well, it will work, it'll just, it'll take forever. Maybe flamethrower is the answer for this. Come on, show me that crystal. Oh, fuck. No, this isn't the answer. I was hoping this would be more damage. Oh. And shotgun, maybe? I still only have one shot of the rocket launcher. Oh, no. Wait, how do I have the sword? Oh, this isn't the sword. This is a sword. This is the first sword that I... That was rockets. Okay. So I can't get rockets from this. It's just, Ooh. Come on. Trying to heal up. Grab ammo again. More rockets. Perfect. No. Come on. Reload. Next time I get that mouth up and I'm gonna shove a rocket in it. The question is, actually getting there. Okay, hell. Perfect. Really? That's the answer, it's just, I didn't hit him hard enough. Okay, back up to full health. Oh. Yeah, I'm trying to get a couple more rockets just in case there's another phase to this. Okay. That should be good. Let's rock and roll. Come on. Don't you want to show me that big smile? No, not that. Not like that. I'll take it back. Open wide and say, ah. Oh, you've got to be shitting me. Okay, I didn't finish him off, so there's another phase. Reload.
Whisperer? But, oh, it's yours, isn't it?
Yes. The last creature that can touch the puppets of our kind.
Except for me.
The last that will do at this bit.
This is going to go bad, isn't it? I'm going to go up here. If we get another boss fight with the suit of armor, we'll wrap things up after that.
I'll leave when I have the sword.
This is not your battle. Do not waste your life.
Can I beat him without the sword, Hoji?
You're dead either way. I trust this fuck like I trust a condom in a teenager's wallet.
Okay, so what do we do?
Do you trust me?
I can't remember anymore, but I made a promise.
Okay. Let's go ahead and save here and, well, not save, but, you know, end things here, and we'll continue on next time. What do you say? Because we have about 4 minutes before, you know, where I would like to end the episode, and I doubt this will take just 4 minutes. So, like, if you've, you know, enjoyed my fighting with the giant suit of armor down there, the giant asshole that it is, I assume there's an asshole on it. I mean, there was a giant mouth on its chest. Tell me what you think, and if you want to see more, subscribe. Until next time, thank you for watching, and I'll see you with more Shadow Warrior.